I'm walking in the forest in the middle of nowhere.
Woo-hoo! There it goes.
Not small, definitely.
Oof.
Oof. Ah, the one I was after.
Came from underneath the dock.
Big one.
Thing.
I want to see if I can cast a fly on my bait caster.
First rockfish, I can't believe.
Look at the mess people make. No way. What good, huh? No, doesn't look like it. Big man. Oh, that's a fish.
Decent 2-pounder.
Do you know which place is this?
This lake had some really good population of wild rainbows and cuties, but recently I found out there have been some invasive bass, perch in here. My primary goal is to catch some largemouth bass today, but I might go for some trout as well, if they are willing to bite.
See, this is the type of thing. The whopper popper.
Yeah.
And the walking bait. You can pull wings out.
Yeah.
It's popper popper.
No, 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 I don't want to lose my spinner bait. I'm getting bites. I'm getting hits.
Behind my head.
I think it's something tiny. No, yeah, yeah. Just hitting the tail. Doesn't even see my spinner bait going sideways, because when the bass hits, it's just like goes sideways. You can see it, it's so shallow.
Okay. I said please jump. I need jump.
What is it?
Bass.
Now it's starting to run.
Yeah, but it was small.
It wasn't running in the beginning. Oh, lost another one.
I'm not gonna give up on you so easily. These mosquitoes are eating me alive. Come on, take it. definitely carrying a pot spray next time I'm here. There we go.
Fish on. 1 pound. Not small, definitely.
So my first fish, it's like fat boy. Pulled pretty hard. I'm gonna release it now. There it goes. There it goes.
Big one? They fight so hard over here, man. They fight so well. Going forward, or are you fishing there? Okay.
Just one last cast before I move to the next spot.
Oof.
Oof. So much aggression.
Hey. Another 1 pounder.
That was a quick release.
Yeah.
So I'm using the Kastking Zephyr BFS reel and I paired it up with the ASOK Venom 7 feet rod. And for the lure, I'm using my favorite one, the Booyah Microphone Magic. Never fails me. All right, it's time to move on to the next spot.
Interesting fish,
Yeah, like you come from that side, I'll come from this side, and then we meet in the center, then we leave. Hello.
Getting any bites on the spinnerbait. Let me try my trout setup. I'm throwing this 1/8 ounce rooster tail on my Dark Wolf Ultra and a cheap BFS rod that I got from AliExpress. Fish on. I'm hoping it's a trout. Please be a trout. Just a dinky bass. You're nothing worth talking about. Go free, buddy. Let me try some net rig. The bass over here are definitely tanks, so maybe the net rig will work. I'm throwing this net rig from Yum, and I'm doing it on my Sabre JKS 51 and the Kawa SSOKIN 634 ultralight rod. I think I got the model number right. That's what it is called. I'm not sure if you guys can see it, but there's a big drop off, probably 7 feet from the shore. And I'm not really sure how deep it is, so I'm letting my net rig fall to the bottom before hopping it back. Doesn't look like the fish are in the mood to bite my net rig. I've been trying different lures for the past 30 minutes and not a single bite, so I think I'll move on to the next spot.